everybody, Tangible God is tuning in with you today. Listen to all my kings and queens, grand rising, all day, every day. What does the universe want to tell us today? Thank you guys for tuning in. If this is your first time tuning in, don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe with your girl, Tangible Goddess. I love you guys so much. Ooh, did you see that? I'm gonna set myself on fire. I love fire. Just trying to light my incense, set the mood. Yeah. Make sure that you guys are meditating daily. Taking care of that beautiful, beautiful body of yours. Getting an ample amount of rest and sleep. Yes, just overall loving yourself. It's just a beautiful, beautiful thing. Every now and then, guys, I get a message from my spirit guides that they would love for me to pass on to you. Always to take care of yourself and love yourself. But particularly today, just remember that your journey is your journey. You have a special journey for your life, a special purpose in your life. So stay on that purpose and stay on your lane. So stay in your lane. You know, don't look at someone else's lane and wonder why I'm not where they are or I'm not in the same space that they're in. You have a beautiful journey that you are on, and it's supportive of what you need in your life, supportive of your purpose in life. So remain on your journey. Focus on your journey. Don't worry about what someone else is doing. Don't worry about what their situation is. Focus on yourself. Love yourself. Everything will be just fine. So that was the message for my spirit guides for you today watching. No matter what day it is, this message is meant for you. Okay, guys, the health tip of today is asparagus. And asparagus is a natural diuretic. It's filled with fiber and protein. It's anti-aging. It regulates your blood sugar. It's anti-inflammatory. So, you know, inflammation is the cause of all diseases. If whatever your illness is, it's caused by inflammation. So you want to get inflammation out of your body. Eat some asparagus. Also, it gives you a healthy heart and it prevents cancer. So yes, guys, eat asparagus. Eat some today if you can. Thank you so much. I love you guys once again. Let's see. I have no idea what card I'm going to pull from, but let's see, guys. I'm feeling like these surrender cards. I'm going to do 3-card pull. So we're going to pull a card from the surrender deck. Let's see. Thinking angels and ancestors. Let's see. I want to pull a surrender deck. We're also going to pull a card from... I got so many cards, guys. I'm forgetting the name of them. It's not church. Oh, these are my sex, crazy, sexy love cards. And... I can't decide. I think I want to do my... I want to do work in light. But I also want to do ancestors. I feel like the ancestors want to tell us something. I have some angels and ancestor cards, which is this deck. And I feel like they got something to say. So we're gonna go with that. We're gonna go with that. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna pull that card first. Because I feel like our angels and ancestors really got something to tell us. And it's always good wisdom. So why not? Let's see. Let's see, guys. If this is your first time tuning in, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe if you want to get some daily motivation in your life, because that is what I'm here to do. And I promise I will do that for you. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button if you like the video. Share if you like. A lot of people always ask me, is it okay to share your video? Absolutely share. I love you guys. Let's see, what does the universe want to tell us today? Angels and ancestors. So I'm just going to pull all 3 cards and then we're going to go. So, let's see. There's angels and ancestors. We're going to pull 1 card from our Trust Your Vibe. I mean, not Trust Your Vibe. This is Surrender Day. Surrender. I do have a deck that's called Trust Your Vibe, which you should do. Definitely, definitely trust your vibe. That gut feeling that's always telling you something, that's your intuition, trust it. It's always correct. You never regret it. When you don't listen to it, that's when you're going to regret it. You'll be like, I knew I shouldn't have did this. Don't that happen all the time? You're like, something told me not to do this. Something told me to check on this thing, and I didn't do it. Bum, 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 bum. Okay? We don't want that. So trust your vibe. Check on what your intuition is telling you to check on. Listen to yourself. You are your best friend. You won't steer you wrong. Last card from the crazy sex and love cards. Let's see, guys. We're 5 minutes, almost 6 minutes in. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cards. Okay, let's start with our ancestors. This says, Spirit Fox, trust your talents in changing times. Basically, what my spirit guides was telling me, trust your talents. It's all about you guys. You can't look at someone else's talents and try to be like them. You are a spirit fox. Look at this beautiful fox. Trust your talents in changing times. These are changing times. See that fox? Just look at you can just almost feel the energy and spirit of that fox on this card. That fox has a lot going on, and so do you. You just gotta trust in these changing times. Trust in yourself. Okay, guys, that's what my spirit guides telling us. That is what our angels and ancestors want to tell us. To trust your talents. Excuse that noise. Trust your talents in these changing times. I'm just gonna look and see briefly what this wants to say. Thank you guys for your patience. Spirit Fox, I believe in front. Make sure I find it. Come on, Spirit Fox, run. I feel like I'm playing a crossword puzzle or something. Oh, come on, I look through this hole. Did I miss a page? I did not miss a page. There it is. 74, that's 11. See me counting. 11 is a portal. Changing times, we are entering into a new portal. That's what 11 is. So let's see, guys. 74. It says, stay alert as change is in the air. Stay alert, guys. Stay alert. Okay. It says, I'm just going to go straight to the... this is beautiful. This is beautiful. I'm going straight to the extended message. It says, the energies around you are changing at this time. And although it may not always be comfortable for you, you are equipped with all that you need to survive this shift. You are being presented with opportunities to reach spaces you've never encountered before. And this can make you feel on edge. But be open to the shifts of caring because they really are the answers to your prayers. The experience of being haunted or threatened is now behind you. You are being invited to come out from your den like that fox and reveal your glory and talents. Call upon the Spirit Fox medicine to help you to be seen for who you are and trust in your talents in order to be the best you can be in these challenging times. Guys, you gotta believe in yourself, even when no one else does it. Believe in yourself when no one else does it. Speak your truth, even though no one agrees, even if your voice shakes. Shout out to Ralph Smart. Speak your truth. Okay, guys? Next message is surrender to what is. We just recently had this card, so the universe is telling us something we need to pay attention to. Maybe I have a new viewer today that missed out on this. Surrender to what is. Surrender to what is. your current situation, what it is, surrender to it. It is what it is, okay, guys? And live in it and live your best life within it. You don't have to be angry. Adjust, okay? Adjust to your situation and say it is what it is. If someone's bothering you, hey, say it is what it is. Don't let their anger and hate or whatever they have going on, bad energy, affect you. That's them. You remain in your good space and do your best in whatever the situation is. It says, flow with what is instead of fighting it. When you can't change a situation, compassionately accept it exactly as it is. It will bring you peace. Definitely. Peace to you. Forget about what they're doing. Forget about what lane they're in. Forget about their journey, where they're going, what have you. It's all about you. My beautiful kings and queens, yes. Surrender to what is. Last card, which is, I know it's going to be beautiful. It says, tell the truth. Tell the truth. Look at the little rabbits. Rabbits don't lie to each other. They're looking each other directly in the eye. That's what you need to do in your life. Tell the truth. Even if no one's going to agree with your truth, tell the truth, okay? Speak your truth, be in your truth. You're only going to be respected by for it, okay? Authentic. Be authentic. That's the most beautiful thing you can be, yourself, because you were meant to be you, not no one else. Okay, guys, it says, communicate with integrity. You may need to level with someone. This person could even be you. Are you saying you're fine when you don't mean it? Are you swallowing your knees because you don't want to rock the boat? When we hide the truth, it eventually comes out in destructive ways. Act with integrity and say what's on your mind. While honesty may lead to short-term discomfort, your long-term peace are worth it. I got a little message popping up. I want to repeat that again because I don't know if that blurted me out. It says, act with integrity and say what's on your mind. While honesty may lead to a short-term discomfort, your long-term peace and happiness are worth it. So guys, communicate, speak your mind. Don't say you're fine when I'm fine. Don't say you're okay when I'm okay. Speak your truth. I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Tangible Goddess signing off. Listen to all my kings and queens. Grand Rising all day, every day. I love you guys. Peace.